tonight, congregations gather across the nation, church leaders urging Australians to help those in need. Charities serve up thousands of lunches to people doing it tough. And a driver's surprise appearance on the TV news.
Studio here at one video to see.
10 News with Kathryn Robinson.
First this evening, religious leaders have ushered in Christmas, airing